The knee is the largest joint in the body, and it can be susceptible to injury because of its complex structure. Common knee injuries include sprains, fractures, and ligament tears. In addition to pain, you might experience swelling, weakness, and limited mobility in your knee. The good news is there's plenty you can do to help your knee heal so you can safely get back to doing the things you love. Try this quick at-home exercise. Start slowly and stop if it hurts. Straight leg lift. Lie on your back. Keep your stomach muscles tight and your lower back flat against the floor. Bend one knee and extend the other leg. Tighten the thigh muscles in your extended leg and slowly lift it about a foot off of the floor. Hold for 3 to 5 seconds and then slowly lower. Repeat and then switch to the other leg. A knee brace may provide added support and increase your awareness of your knee's position while performing at higher level activities. Futuro Comfort Knee with Stabilizers is specially designed to offer you all the support you need with side stabilizers that reduce lateral motion and enhance support without limiting your mobility. Plus, it's made from four-way stretch fabric that fits easily under clothing and is comfortable to wear all day long.